I wasn't actually going to stream today because I'm like insanely tired, but I need to get a move on in this because obviously it's only about 4 weeks until PS5 comes out, and I get the Xbox Series S the week before, so I probably won't be on this for a while. But obviously career mode progress doesn't transfer on PS5, so I need to get this done within like 3 weeks, I'd say. So I'm gonna have to, I think I'm gonna have to just sim quite a few. At the end of the day, I'll stay in the league this season. Just because I won't be streaming this every day, because I've got another few new games that I need to finish as well. That's an interesting team. It don't look great. They've still got set maximum. Oh, we won. I think I want to sign St. Maximum. I signed him in FIFA 20 and he was great. And I've got him on Ultimate Team as well. And he's very good on that. Newcastle got relegated. And they got promoted with me last season. So we do need to speed through this. Because I'm not sure how many streams I'll have left on this before PS5 comes out. Once PS5 comes out, I'll probably do a new career mode, but I'm not going to do another North End one just because I can't transfer this progress and it'll be a waste to start over again. So I'm going to play Liverpool, City. So I'm going to play all them. The Wolves game, I kind of want to progress in the cup. So I think what I'm going to do this season is probably sim most of the games other than the big ones. Just to get through this season quicker. Once this season's over, we can make progress quicker because I'm going to get a few good pre-contracts in, I think. I'm looking at our... Right, I've made Pedri a cam. We've obviously got this. Oh, we've got Felipe Anderson at left mid. I forgot about that, and I don't rate him. But I would like St. Maximum. So even if I wait till next season, I could use Felipe Anderson as a sort of swap deal. I think I'm going to do that. So I'll play big games, and I will... possibly play cup. I don't think I'll play Wolves. I'll just leave it. And Pearson's 83 now. Jesus. Remember last stream, I signed Morales, the guy who used to be at Rangers, and I've not liked him so far. But we went after so many strikers, and value of players on this game is very very high. I mean, to be fair, it's same for our players. Our players are worth a lot. So it's one of them. It's probably even. Like, it was a lot lower last year.
We all relish as football fans. Non-stop hype all week long. And now for the
action. I wouldn't mind Van Dijk missing this game. Like he's in real life now. Because of that stupid tackle by Pickford. No. Van Dijk, Gomez, Alexander-Arnold, Robertson, Alisson, Fabinho, Koke, Thiago, Dembele. See, I don't think Liverpool would need a player like Koke in real life.
I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League.
Get down the wing.
It's Preston North End.
Sadio Mane is tracking back.
Liverpool. Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here.
Oh.
That will lead
go
to
on, get
a
it.
Nervy,
oh,
Ben. Start, frenetic, fast play to
gotta
begin
get
with
that.
Before it all settles down. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Excellent ball. Obviously, what I wanted to do was Champions League and League. But I feel like it'll take a good 5-6 seasons, and I don't know if I've got long enough. That's why I've got a Simpson. I mean, in terms of my Brentford career mode last year, I won the league on that, and I did Sim.
Oh, he's given it. Penalty and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. No card, but the referee clearly stating that's the last warning.
He's going left. Get in. He was looking right.
Over it comes.
And the better players seem to always try and trick you by going the opposite way.
Another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time.
I mean, they're all over me so far.
And it was blocked.
Oh, he's done well, Fisher. Oh.
He took care of it defensively.
Every time I compliment someone, they mess up.
And Mohamed Salah now. Terrific block there.
Oh, well, my Jesus.
And it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position.
We're going to score here. He's going to lay it off for Alexander Arnold. Or he's just going to shoot. Off the line.
Off the line. Alert defending.
That was definitely going in if I didn't put the player on the line. Keeper weren't getting that.
Well, Liverpool have been
oh my God!
The back of this campaign, and
what a bad start!
The best defense in the league.
Well, Derek, I used to speak to the away fans at Arsenal, and they always used to say to me they felt really confident on the road because we didn't concede goals.
Making a good run.
There
now.
Was always a chance, always a sniff of an away day 3-pointer.
This is Thiago.
He's offside. Thank God. Yeah, so I do need ideas for who to do my new career mode with when I get my PS5. Obviously, I won't be streaming as often on FIFA though, because I'm going to have some good new games. And I want to stream probably most of them. I don't think I'll stream Demon's Souls just because of how terrible I am at them games. But who knows?
All hands on deck.
Oh, it's lovely. Pedri. Yeah.
Against the run of what we've seen so far.
Well, totally against the run of play, but they won't mind. Now they've got to defend it.
The opening goal of the game then.
Funny Dembele. Thing is about the PS5, all the accessories are coming
ball
a week early.
Nicely.
So I'm curious as to whether a 3D audio headset can play on the PS4. I mean, I doubt it, but you never know. Because obviously PS4 doesn't have 3D audio.
And taken away. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. It has to
God's
be.
Sake. You knew what was going to happen.
They weren't ahead for long, and
I've tried blocking it, but I messed it up.
Even Steven won a piece in this match. A really single-minded piece of defending.
Yeah, I was sure quite excited when I signed Felipe Anderson on a free contract, but he's not been good at all.
Fabinho. Now Dembele. Koke.
Get out for a ball.
Salah.
Oh, no. Oh, what a save. Yeah, off the line. Great defending.
Well, that's the end of that for now.
Go on, Hansen.
Well, surely a goal soon. The stats don't lie.
Can he put them in front?
Oh, really I should have shot.
Piece of defending.
If Felipe Anderson was in good form, I would have shot. Just because he's not been very good. And now we're away with Mane. Mane is always hard to deal with on FIFA.
Now Mane.
Ah, oh, Pearson's done really well.
Attacking momentum, but not so.
Pedri's away.
Pedri. Now Felipe Anderson.
Ah. Oh.
And the whistle.
He hadn't even played the full 2 minutes. He had 3 seconds left. I know it's not much to complain about, but if I got that next pass away, it would. Oh, Felipe Anderson's playing up front. No wonder. I didn't even realise Brewster were playing, he's been that bad. But I'm not surprised on the wing. I'm going to bring Bale on just because of his shooting. Might be a bad decision, but if he don't play well, put him in cam and I'll bring Barthelson on.
The teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Fabinho. Virgil van Dijk. Koke with it.
Been a bit sorry for Thiago in real life, because he played against Chelsea, came on. And then he got COVID, so he had to miss the game. And then he came back against Everton. And then he's ended up getting injured again.
And Koke with the delivery. Still not clear. Koke. Plays it back. Fabinho. And a chance for them to nudge in front.
Oh, bugger off.
The referee doesn't hesitate.
It's so annoying
kick.
Because...
A clear penalty and a yellow card to boot.
Oh, another penalty miss. I don't know if I saved it or whether he just hit the bar up front, but I went the right way again.
Could be a chance to break here. The press was on and it worked. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Preston North End facing Manchester City.
Yeah, really looking forward to
if
it.
If he went
always
down,
a great
then.
Atmosphere in that stadium.
I don't
should
know who it was.
Really entertaining match.
Is it Keita? He would have got my player sent off.
It's with Fabinho.
Because it would have been a foul.
Encouraging move from Liverpool.
Offside. He's offside.
Promising attack, but his timing was off. Substitution.
Oh,
then.
Blimey neck. I thought I passed it straight. Would have gone to no player.
Pearson.
Nice.
Darnell Fisher. And slipped through beautifully. Bale.
Oh, he's done well, Bale. Oh, what a bad pass.
On for them,
wrong player.
To be.
Get some subs on. I knew that was a... Oh, Powell's playing at centre-back. I'm going to put Bale at cam. And then get Manu on. And I'll get Maguire on, because no one's been very good in this game. Even though we're drawing, it's been a bad performance. I'm surprised that wasn't a yellow card, because I already had intention of bringing him down, nothing else.
But it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow cards around willy-nilly.
Tell you what though, that's a good ball. Pedri's away.
And the counter-attack is on, options available.
I can see Maguire running through the centre at speed. Oh, he's got it. Maguire! Oh, nearly.
Well, the fans haven't had much.
Pedri did really well then.
But a goal here would be huge.
Corner kick played in.
Go on. Oh my god, I won't even run to it.
A lot to look forward to.
Oh, for God's sake.
How
he's getting booked as well. Lemon Pearson.
It's Liverpool facing Monaco.
Yeah, break from league action for players. Always a good atmosphere when it's knockout football.
Oh, he kept it in.
Can he put them in front?
Oh, brilliant by Fisher. Oh, bugger off. I ain't got any subs left now either.
Alexander Arnold.
See, I risked it in this because I went attacking from the start.
Inside the box. Alexander Arnold.
Obviously, I've still not got the greatest team. He's in. What a save! Oh, blimey neck.
The goalkeeper out of position and the chance from close range.
What a brilliant save that was.
Like that, you have to take it. What a miss.
And the referee will go back now to the earlier incident. Yellow card it is.
Ah. Oh.
Level it is. Closing moments here.
Oh,
can
what a tackle.
Find a winner?
I thought I was going to give away a third pen.
Can they forge ahead?
No.
Yes is the answer.
So undeserved.
Oh, so
bugger off. Steve
well,
Akarigi.
Ah. Might well be the decider.
Right, we're going ultra-attacking now.
Henderson.
I say undeserved, it's probably not undeserved,
beautiful
but it's a bit harsh on us with how well we've defended.
angle for Salah.
Now Salah's in. Fisher again. Vital pal.
Well, Derek, just listen to that noise. Doing everything they can to try and help the players out. Can they get this equaliser?
And Liverpool come away with it.
Felipe Anderson needed to help him.
Time, 2 minutes it'll be. Fabinho.
Oh, no, he's got... It's over. Oh, it's over. 3-1. God's sake. Origi again. Super sub. I mean, when you look at the stats, you can't really say anything, but it's one of them. Whew.
Time for a few quick questions.
Brewster's never lived up to my expectations, I've got to be honest. I was really excited when I signed him. Oh god, Man City now. Don't get any easier. I think I need to make changes. I'm not happy with my team. Bruce has gone up to 82. I'm going to put Manu in from the start, and I'm going to put this guy in from the start. And I'm going to put Johnson in. I'm actually going to give Morelos a start. Actually, no, I'm going to give Nemetra a start. He's not had a chance yet, and he's to play for City. So why not? I think I'm going to be sensible in this one and just keep it unbalanced, because we're going to get plenty of joy in their defence anyway. They're so attacking. It seems pointless to waste it. I think it was a mistake going attacking against Liverpool for the same reason. Who's this? Pedri. I did everything apart from the finish. Good God.
All eyes on Raheem Sterling. 3 goals in 3 games.
We were close to getting a result against Liverpool. Final 10 minutes. They scored twice. But other than that, we did save 2 pens, as I've already said.
Joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Manchester City, and they take on Preston North End.
Just need to stay strong against teams like City and Liverpool. To be fair, we did it.
Play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the
start. It's a good ball
now
to Angelino. Back at City again. He scored twice for Leipzig last night.
Using his physical strength to shield it. And options in the centre.
God's sake, I can't get the ball off him.
Moving the ball effectively.
Way.
That's how to blunt the edge.
Oh, hard ball as well.
Attack.
10 minutes in. First time I've touched the ball this.
He succeeds in clearing it.
Oh dear. That's not what you want to be doing. Hey up. I like it when they throw it like that, because it gives you so long to react to what they're doing.
Really go to plan last time out. They lost against in possession to give them the lead, maybe.
Go on. Ah! Oh.
Really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition.
If it wasn't a left back who I got the ball with in Parle, I would have probably had a shot first time.
But so far this season, the team performing below expectations, Lee.
Well, the start of the season, most pundits, commentators, myself included, thought they'd be competing for the title.
Johnson! He's not hit it at all.
They need to recover and recover quickly. Form's gone out the window, confidence shot to pieces.
Might not. Oh, lovely. Lovely. He was offside anyway. Yeah, I was happy that he intercepted that. Would have been a waste. The fact he did intercept it kept us on the attack.
Johnson. Ah. Not a great pass. It is advantage Manchester City here. De Bruyne.
I think the match is the one who deserves, to be fair. Bruce played 15 off every game. Morelos played twice. Oh no.
And a goal! Good God.
Morelos played twice and he didn't do anything. The match has not really had any game time yet.
Fernandinho. And Bernardo Silva has it. Can they take advantage? Well, what an opportunity.
Ooh, I thought De Bruyne
really
might have got that just because he was charging in.
Ben Pearson. And snuffing out the danger. Opportunity it is. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it.
It's the same as always. When I get promoted to Premier League, I'm never good enough to set these teams on. 2-0. Go on the match. Make him a run. Look, he's not even offside. It was a good run.
This could have possibilities. Mecha. Tremendous
block. The match.
And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger.
Oh, he's done well, pal. Oh, he's lost it.
Leon Goretzka.
Well, City controlling possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of
this
game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
I disagree.
Really good high press. They might be able to make it through.
Get in. It was a bit lucky, I don't care.
Exactly what they were hoping to produce.
We deserve it. Since we've gone 2-0 down, we've had a fair few chances.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
City trying to be too cocky with it at the back. Not having it. He's off.
When you've already been cautioned.
Why'd you make a stupid challenge like that? That better not be Martin Atkinson. It is Martin Atkinson. I know it was. God's sake. I hate him.
Bernardo Silva.
I was actually really happy with how that first half had gone, actually. If it had finished 11-11. Now I'm really annoyed. Because that just makes it so much harder to get back into. I'm just going to keep it as it is.
Plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half
we need to try
underway.
Get back in the game, so we can't take... I can't make changes. If we brought a defender off to put the other attacker on, we'd get absolutely destroyed. Oh, I'll tell you what, I've messed up there.
Goretzka.
Play him off.
Well, that's one for them to pursue.
That's a very good goal, to be fair. It actually is. It looked clear as day that he was going to try and get it to De Bruyne, but he managed to just hang on to it for while the other guy, Raheem Sterling, made the run in.
Can they trouble the opposition this time?
Oh, for God's sake.
He wasn't going to let that go. Keeping your discipline is so important given the personnel situation. Just a yellow card could easily have
been
worse.
It's very frustrating.
Well, starting to lose the plot. They've just got to all calm down.
Losing possession.
I thought that was a bad ball, but it's not too bad, actually. For God's sake. He blamed him, ran into the City player. Stopped his run.
Well, this is
now he's away.
Of live football,
offside,
EA
I think.
TV, and looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League.
All right, come on, keeper. Behind here.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse. I'm giving the ball away.
Wasn't the pass I wanted.
Rodri. Good looking ball. That's a good ball. Be a chance now. He might yet finish.
Oh, good tackle.
De Bruyne. Gives it a go.
Oh, what a save.
Still danger here.
Good header.
Well, they can keep possession of it now.
Oh, I can't get the ball. I really can't. I'm just giving it away as soon as I get it. Ah, blimey,
it wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And that will mean a caution.
Well, get him on the line, I'd say, at this side.
Oh, denied by the post. In it goes!
I'm just going to do the sim for the rest of the match.
A three-goal cushion.
I got destroyed. The red card changed the game. Pearson got sent off as well. I mean, it means they're going to be missing the Wolves game, which I don't know what round. It's only round four. Depending on, I would like to do to win the cup just to get in Europe. Liverpool and Spurs are still on it. Arsenal and Chelsea. I might do the sim. Not the quick sim, but the other sim. And then we've got Tottenham. Give us a break. Oh, Pedri can't. Oh my god, look at the team. Can any of these play a cam? Felipe Anderson can play a cam. And then Maguire can play left mid. We'll do that. Davis gonna have to stay in. I haven't got enough backup. And Wolves have put out pretty much a full strength squad, I think. He must be playing five at the back because he's got Adama in defence. Got Jimenez. I don't know who Mane is. Giles. I don't know who half the team are, to be fair. I need to get to January, I think. My team's so...
Good strength to keep the ball. Felipe Anderson.
So limited in terms of backup Edison. Options. Ruben Neves. Obviously doesn't help Pearson and Johnson now being banned, though.
Jimenez. And a throw-in it's going to be.
It's just my stamina of my backline as well here. It's terrible.
Adama.
I forgot I had Josh Earl. I should have put Josh Earl in. I would like to win this.
Losing possession here. Given him too much space.
If you get to round five, then anything can happen. I'd rather get one of the big teams in the next round, though. Try and get one of them out.
Giles.
Hopefully, two of the others meet each other.
Cordance.
And then you could be looking at round six, only having two of the tough teams left in it.
Well, from a seemingly impossible angle, not far away at all.
Well, he thought he had a decent chance to score. I'm not sure his teammates did, though.
Oh, wait. Oh, you absolute melon. Who's 34? Felipe Anderson.
And a throw in forthcoming. Nice looking pass.
Go on, number eight. 24. Yes.
And you've
Sean Maguire.
They're good value for the lead. So the match has restarted.
Felipe Anderson's actually got a good rating here. 7.2. Only beaten by Maguire. Giles on their team's got 7.2.
Ruben Neves.
70% possession for Wolves. Jesus. And it's only getting higher.
Anderson Talisca. And a free kick awarded by
the
referee.
I thought it was a blooming penalty.
And the referee decided that intervention was illegal.
We can defend this.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Powell.
Go on.
The conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
You're an air, because they're number 20.
Must
34.
Be.
Yes!
And a goal to
2-0.
Advantage to two
Felipe
overall.
Anderson.
That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about
get
keeping
in.
The concentration.
Felipe Anderson. I don't even think I'm going to have to jump in. Too
Giles.
Early to say yet. They might have a good second half.
Adama. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. And the cross into the middle. That's all they can conjure for now.
Go on. One more goal and we're done.
He continues his run. It looks promising.
Nice. I pressed the wrong button. I don't even know you could jump to result from half time. I'm happy though. Hey, up Spurs, Drew. I wonder if Sheffield United knocked him out on pens. Oh, Spurs won on pens, typical. Arsenal, Chelsea, Spurs, Liverpool all went through. I could get an easier tie, like Blackburn. That's the only tie I'd say is easy. Everton and Palace would be tricky. I think I've already beat Everton this season. And now we've got to play Spurs with a very tired team. But we got Pearson and Johnson back, so they're both going to start, I think. Spurs are 10th.
Thank you for joining us, guys. We'll be taking questions now.
What's this? Does Dennis Selesnov leaving? We're going to be fine in terms of relegation battle, I think. I want to check how much the maximum is. $47 million. I'd probably have to offer like $30 million on Felipe Anderson. You know what? I'm gonna do the sim, I think. See how we do in first half and then jump in second half. Because it's a very changed team. It's gotta be. Do I even have another centre back? I could possibly get a set maximum deal done because I've got players who I can sell, like Harrison and Masander. I mean, I wonder who's worth more, Felipe Anderson or Harrison. I weren't going to beat this team. I need more defenders. I've not got a backup right back. So as much as I'm concentrating on signing set maximum, I really do need to get a right back in.
Pearson, what can they do from here? Well, time just challenged magnificently. Over the touchline for a throw in.
Good one.
Really well played pass. Promising sequence. Surely! And a fine stop.
Tell you what, not a bad start. Not let Tottenham have any of the ball yet.
He has time to play it over. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely.
I think Pearson's going to stay in this team until the end.
Is it going to be?
Oh my god, 80% possession.
A corner will ensue, but fisted away
by
the goalkeeper.
Have a shot. We're absolutely all over him.
Fantastic defending from Serge Aurier.
Don't do that.
Dele Alli. Christian Bistrovic. So it's going to be a goal kick here.
I'm quite happy with how this is going, to be fair.
Johnson. Manu. Deciding to go inside. It's clear.
Just gifted him possession here. This isn't good.
Now Harry Kane.
Oh no.
Well, that's a super ball over the top. Flag raised for offside. And a throw in it's going to be. Lazzaro. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Sissoko.
Oh no.
Oh, he's
through here. Oh, it's a goal.
1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener and now they have it. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, no problems defensively.
I'm just skipping it. I don't care. I'm going to skip to January. I've got such a bad situation here. Me closer. Oh. I'll start seriously for next season. I think next season I have a team worth challenging for Europe at least. Be like a 3-year plan. Year one, getting Europe. Year two, getting Champions League. Year three, hopefully win the league. Get a few pre-contracts in. I'm thinking Hawar. That's why I think it's going to be another 3 seasons. That's why I need to get through this. In the next career mode, I'm tempted to do one of the lower down teams. Maybe Salford, something like that. I beat Wolves 4-0. Oh, we got Palace in the cup. We're doing well, to be fair. We're in December here, so if we beat Palace... I might do the thingy sim again. It's the quarterfinals. There's still 4 big teams in, so some of them got to play each other. Arsenal, Chelsea, Liverpool, Everton, Spurs, Blackburn. So I'll probably say Spurs, Liverpool, me or Palace. Arsenal, Chelsea. So obviously the semis would be tough. How much longer? My manager rating's fine. See, winning the CFL Cup, getting Europe this season. Obviously, I would play the semis and the final if should I get there. Got Josh Hurl at centre back. I'm not a massive fan of that. Oh, he's injured. I'll put Garvidal in. Other than that, we've got a very good team. You know, I think we should be beating Palace. I didn't realise how overall our team is. Every player is pretty much 80 now, apart from our left back and the centre back. So there could be positions where we think about in terms of the first team. I do think Hawar on a I could get Odegaard, but Odegaard's just too unrealistic. I mean, Hawar's probably unrealistic, to be fair. I want to set maximum in.
Real Embolo. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Playing with purpose and control.
Good start by Palace.
Well cleared away, but at the expense of a corner. Ibrahima Konate. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Boateng. He's in.
Oh, no. Oh, bad start.
Wait
a minute.
No wonder they're celebrating.
Come on, team.
Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Has the strength to hang on to it.
No support, in fact, when I'm playing, no one making the runs.
Gagliolo. On to Konate. Boateng. Real Embolo.
Nice. Come on.
Powell.
He's offside.
Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Boateng. Konate. Morata in possession. Good physical play. Patient build-up at the moment.
Nice.
And the assistant referee has raised his flag. Offside.
I don't like the way this is going.
Boateng deserves credit for winning the ball back. On attacking possibilities. Fine tackle.
Good tackle.
To prevent the chance.
Oh my God.
And the counter looks
you're
on
in
here. Options available.
You're in.
Oh. The pass he had in mind. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game.
Oh, come
high
on.
Defending.
Dangerous.
Kuyate. Schlupp. Chance to attack using wit. Aware of the threat. And the whistle is sounded.
I'll give it another 15 minutes or 20. And then I'll get in the game.
So far, and now the second half is underway.
Good ball.
And the ball brought down under no real pressure.
Go on. Pressure.
Jeffrey Schlupp. On the ball, Morata. Boateng. And they need to get tighter. An attack full of promise. What can he do from here? Precise ball movement. A real opening now. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Trying his luck with the header.
I need to jump in. I really do. They've had 75%. Was it 70 or 75% possession? That's far too much.
Ben Pearson.
I mean, I really wasn't optimistic about us getting back in it. But that's a good ball. Rooster! Didn't take me any time at all.
Level again. No wonder they're excited.
One attack.
Steven, one apiece in this match.
They just left a massive gap for Brewster to run into.
Kuyate. Morata in possession.
Oh no. He couldn't pass to him through the middle then. I played him off.
Couldn't hang on to it.
Edit Felipe. Nice. Oh, I'm lucky. He did well, to be fair.
Morata. That's a good looking ball.
Good ball.
Konate.
Fishers. Oh, you can't be losing that.
Morata. And the cross is very much on. Can he convert? Well, the keeper grabs it.
Oh God,
well, we
I didn't want to do
stats.
That.
They don't lie. They haven't created enough chances today, but the quality the
my God.
Should pull them through in this game. Been frustrating for the fans, though. Morata! And a goal it is!
I can't believe it. What was I doing in defence? Oh. God's sake.
No less than they deserve. Well, a dramatic moment.
I'm fuming. How did you do that to our stream? What do you mean?
Near the end, and that might well be the decider. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Went in strongly, decisively.
Come on. Shows. Oh, you melon.
Jeffrey Schlupp. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Preston North End. And based on that challenge, you wouldn't
I don't
be at
know
all
what you
surprised
mean,
if the referee reaches for his pocket.
Do
Hitting the free kick more or less where he wanted to, but the goalkeeper has it.
Yeah, he read it. Read that side of the ball.
It's
good save in the end.
It's one of the add-ons you can get on the Twitch on your
Johnson.
Laptop.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Oh my!
Through here. Gives it a go.
Yes! Get in!
Level again here.
It takes a long time
and
to do,
level
though.
Again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle.
But then again, I didn't have a clue what I was doing. It's called
and
like
it's
overlay expert or something.
Left.
Oh my! Oh my! No!
Possession one.
Bring him down.
And the referee blows for a foul. Well,
it's going to go to extra time. This.
Many an official would have cautioned him, and fired from the flank into the area.
You've got to be on laptop, dude.
And clears the danger. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Ball's gone.
Ah, bugger. Bring him.
How can they nudge in front late on?
No,
here?
No.
Risk there, but he's won the ball.
I'll take extra time. I really will.
It always had the potential.
Jesus, two shots, two goals. Oh no, it's penalties. Where's extra time? He's not taking the second one. He's a blooming centre back. Saying that, he has got decent pens, just terrible finishing. Oh god, I can't take penalties.
The penalty shootout. A moment
oh,
he
missed.
Wishes he could have back.
Well, I thought he was in and he did too, but no.
Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek, bread and butter.
And he's
oh, he's missed again. I went the right way
Goal
both times.
One, hit the target.
Oh, don't slip, don't slip, don't slip.
Not what he was looking for. Off the crossbar.
Well, he went high. He leant back and he's just leaning back too much.
Superbly
cheeky bugger.
Done. How many players would try that?
Well, you look stupid if you miss, but look at him now.
And just
oh,
like that,
no.
He's come up with the save.
Well, you have to have strong hands as a goalkeeper and look at that.
Oh well, my god, it was going so well.
Well, you got to shoot it somewhere.
I'm going the same
eight
way again.
By 8 feet, just get it in the back of the net.
Foiled by the post.
Well, sometimes they go in off.
No way.
On that occasion.
No.
And now
no.
He knows what's on the line. If he scores, he's done it from the
oh,
spot.
Oh, God's sake.
To take his team through to the last four.
Well, it looks
I can't
easy,
believe it.
Believe it. It's not the pressure.
I thought he
well
missed.
Done. Well, let's see that
I
again.
Can't believe
oh,
that Ben
so
Davis one stayed out. I didn't even aim it too close to the post. Liverpool won. Not like I'm bothered anymore. Right, as I said before, I'm simming to January now. Because I'm struggling in terms of numbers. Like, badly. Defensive numbers, I should say.
Some questions regarding the match.
I really thought it went to extra time. I forgot to say, I'm not making my team happy. I need to do some serious business in January. I'm only going to play for like another 10-20 minutes, I think, and then I'm going to stream a bit of Evil Within. I'm just desperate to get to January now. See what business we can do for the rest of the season. We beat Chelsea? Really? Blimey, that was a good month. Well, we're ninth. To be fair, we are in chance with Europe here. But I need players to leave. I need to get some quality in the squad. someone's left. Oh, I've got my centre back back. Right, let's have a look who I can sell here. Fish is worth 24 million. Felipe Anderson's. Ooh. View offers. I haven't received any. What the heck? I could do with him leaving. Is it because I signed him this season? That's so annoying. I was relying on selling him. I know I can do swaps, but it's frustrating that. Bruce is 83. In terms of simulations, my team's done very well. Just makes me more annoyed that we didn't beat Palace because we were simming it. If I weren't playing, we might have won. I should have probably simmed the penalty shootout. I would have had more chance. Maguire transfer offer. I'm going to keep him for this season. No guarantees for next season. I'm going to see how transfers go. I do think any major targets are going to have to wait till next season now. Newcastle are 19, so if they actually get relegated, we could have a good chance of getting St Maximum. And he drew with us. I'm not sure if 7th place classifies as Europe. I know 6th will. Obviously we're still in the FA Cup. We could try and take that seriously. Watch, I bet if we sim the West Ham game through the calendar, we'll probably win. Let's sim to after Watford. I might actually leave it before the Arsenal game and start the next stream with that. Look, 5-2. And we draw with Watford. Jesus. I don't want Jack Harris. Oh, he's a cam now. Maybe I do. I will let Ledson go out on loan. 2-year loan. No option to buy. I'm not going to sell Earl. We gotta beat Stoke, please. Thank you. Pearson, Palestri, Cherky. Spurs and City go through. Not had any offers for players. Literally. I might have to consider selling him just to get some free contract players in. That's what I'm thinking. Same if I get another offer for Maguire. because I've not had any offers. I haven't got any money. I don't think. I've got 2.32 million. If I put that into wages, it's not going to be enough to get any of the quality players I'm after. I might stream this tomorrow as well. I might try and do it every day where I do like an hour of this, an hour of Evil Within, and then some days I'll do a full stream this, some days I'll do a full stream that. I just want to get to the end of transfer window. We beat them. And we missed a pen. So we beat Chelsea and Arsenal in Sims. It's made... Jesus, my voice is going. It's made this season a lot more interesting because we're only 4 points off fifth. Let me have a look, see if I can get anyone in with that 80 grand a week. He's been given a new contract. So has he. Ah, oh, they've all been given new contracts. Bakary Saka's got a release clause of 30 million, that's not too bad. I might not be able to get any free contracts in. Look at his stats. Wow. I'm going to imagine most of these are out of contract next season. Again, attackers aren't really what I need. I need enough quality to make a good second team, realistically. Obviously, if I find a very good player who's an attacker, I'm not going to say I'm not going to get him. Alaba. There's no one. When you're looking at our team as well, it's quite young, so a lot of these players probably won't be starters. There ain't anyone. I won't want them else anyway. Aaron Ramsey. Literally no one out of contract. Originally these ones were, but they've obviously been given a new one. It's a shame Ariola's not, he would have been alright. Aitor. He's been approached, so maybe he is. It's not looking terrible. That was April, and that's the main month. It's just going to be tough. Really is, but what can we do? I'm going to save it. Appreciate everyone for watching. I will stream this again tomorrow. I'll get a few more games in tomorrow. I've done a lot of simulations there now. But anyway, I'm about to stream Evolving 2 for an hour and a bit. So if anyone wants to pop in, be live in about 5 minutes. Alright, see you in a bit.